Hi there everyone, Luanne here, Chief Goddess, Goddess on Purpose. And today I'm doing another 108 day Lifetile card where I'm sharing a message for me and for you. And it's been a couple of days since my last entry, but that's okay. Today will be a good card to catch up with everything that's been happening. And it's been a beautiful, gorgeous, sunny Melbourne day, which we haven't seen for a while. But we're grateful for that. And the card today, the card today is called Time. And it reads, it is a perfect time to consider a change in an area that you feel needs improving before you can reap the rewards. And it's Lifetile number 99. And probably from all the other videos that you've seen, I love change and change is a good thing, and I like to think that I embrace change and not to be scared of it. And this card is again saying it's time to consider more change, which is all good because it's all about changing in an area that you need improving or that you feel that need is improving, because it's time for you to come out and reap the rewards of all this work that you've been doing. So for me, it is interesting because I am going through a period of changes, and as we all do, not huge big changes, not life-changing changes, but just changes that are here to enhance the way that I do things and to make things better on lots of different levels. So that's pretty good, I think. Time to change, and what better time than now? So hopefully that's given you some inspiration to spur you on in your times of change. And leave me a note if you want to. Leave a comment. Love to hear from you. Thanks for all the comments that you've done in the past. So time for change. Have a great evening and we'll see you next time. Many blessings. Bye-bye.